This is an investing online provider review for BDSwiss. BDSwiss was launched in 2012 under BDSwiss Holding PLC. They are under regulatory control by SISIC and FSC. BDSwiss market role is a straight-through processor. Their market focus is in Forex, commodities, CFDs, indices, stocks, and binary options. They provide trading access through a number of trading applications for mobile on both iOS and Android devices. There is a version for Mac, WebTrader for browser-based trading, and MetaTrader 4 for Windows. Trading specifications for BDSwiss related to spreads, pips on currency pairs, and decimal pricing was not available at the time of this review. The minimum trade is 1,000 units in a lot or less with a $100 minimum deposit and maximum leverage at 500 to 1. Account options for BDSwiss traders include hedging, EAs, stop loss, trailing stops, segregated, web-based trading, one-click execution, boundary options, high-low options, one-touch options, pairs options, short-term options, and demo accounts. When funding accounts with BDSwiss, users may make deposits with MasterCard, Skrill, Visa, and so forth, and make withdrawals using MasterCard, Skrill, Visa, and bank transfer. Currencies available to trade are US dollar, euro, and British pound. Withdrawal timing options include less than an hour for e-wallets, up to 5 days for credit cards, up to 5 days for bank transfers. Pending transaction time is 24 hours. Some of the positives or pros regarding BDSwiss. They are licensed and regulated by SISIC and FSC. They are registered with the United States National Futures Association. They provide demo accounts. They have a wonderful educational library and resources. They have a huge asset list. There's a wide range of language availability. They provide fast withdrawals, and their trading platform is relatively simple. Some of the negatives or cons to note for BDSwiss are they do not allow U.S. traders.